What's up, YouTube? Back with another video, back with another bang, back with another reaction, man.
To myself, but back down from a challenge or a run. Closed mouths don't get fed, so I ain't bite my tongue. Gotta get to this bread for all the days I ain't have a crumb. Glad I found this rapping shit, thought we was stuck in the slums. Yeah, I made mistakes out here, I had to learn I was young. Married to the game.
We've been wrecking some Don McLean, man. It's called American Pie. I seen a lot of people been requesting this, man. So I just finally got to it. Appreciate the fan love support y'all been showing. We will see if this talk about this 8 minutes long. Appreciate, hey. Road to a meal, man. Road to greatness. Without further ado, let's get in this video, man. Y'all been requesting this a lot, bro. Ain't gonna lie. Y'all have.
Time ago. I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance and maybe they'd be happy for a while.
Like his voice.
But February made me shiver with every paper I'd deliver.
Yeah.
Bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step.
Ooh.
I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride. But something touched me deep inside the day the music died.
Okay.
So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, yeah. This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Did you write the book of love, and do you have
talking about music. I just love how the passion he got for music and his song, how he's just relating it to his life. It's a good song already, and his voice is just for real.
I started singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye and singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned. No verdict was returned. And while Lennon read a book on Marx, the quartet practiced in the park. And we sang dirges in the dark. The day the music died, we were singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Day that I die.
Yeah.
jester on the sidelines in a cast. Now the halftime air was sweet perfume while the sergeants played a marching tune. Clenched in fists of rage, no angel born in hell could break that Satan's spell. And as the flames climbed high into the night to light the sacrificial rite, I saw Satan laughing with delight. The day the music died, he was singing bye bye Miss American Pie. I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store where I'd heard the music years before.
Okay.
But the man there said the music wouldn't play. In the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast. The day the music died, and they were singing bye bye Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry, and them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die.
Just a great song, man. I liked everything about it. I liked his tone of his voice. It was amazing. I just liked the concept of the song. I love how he just it was just talking about music, like in general. Just talking about how, you know, you couldn't live without music, bro. And that's facts, man. Shout out to him. Shout out to American Pie. Shout out to the fans who requested. But I've seen a lot of American Pies in the comment section below. But I appreciate the love and support y'all been showing on this channel. Like, subscribe if you're new. Hit that notification bell. Without further ado, peace and love.